Hey guys, it's Kari from The Quantum. Just wanted to touch on people healing and dealing with post-narcissistic abuse or still in the house with it. One of the big hits is that people are afraid to get in another relationship because they fear hurt on the other side. Stop feeling the hurt on the other side and experience your healing on this side where life is right now. Learn how to be strong enough so that you're withstanding any hurt on the other side. But don't be a coward. This life is so short, but we don't really think about it because we still think we own tomorrow. And somebody else's tomorrow. That's what we just went through in this abuse. We must control our mind and understand that we are now starting to hurt other people the same way we were hurt. We don't want to be a narcissist, but we slowly do narcissistic things. Start using your abuse as a healing mechanism. Go out and help others that have been through the same trauma. Figure out how to do better. But stop pausing your life and others based on your healing. Get in the ring and fight for your life. You've earned it. Learn to let other people love you again. Believe that. It works.